Let's see if we can compare the mesh and the bus throughput for a small four-core system where the traffic is evenly distributed so that each core sends a quarter of all the messages in the system, and the messages that each core sends are sent round-robin to all the other three cores. So if we are core 0, we send messages to 1, then 2, then 3, then 1, then 2, then 3, etc. If we're core 2, then we send to 0, 1, 3, 0, 1, 3, etc. And you can assume that this is totally randomly distributed so that we don't necessarily get any synchronicity among these accesses. Pretty much just like a third of the traffic sent by each core goes to each of the other core, but you can assume that it happens willy-nilly. Each core sends 10 million messages per second. The bus can support 20 million messages per second. The mesh can support 20 million messages per second per link. And obviously, the four cores are going to saturate the bus bandwidth, in which case they will just have to slow down proportionally so that they match the bandwidth of the bus. The question for you is, the speed up achieved by switching to the mesh from the bus is what?